Well, good evening, ladies and gents. You wouldn't believe the shit I woke up to. This shit right here. Damn, bitch, don't answer. Shaking my damn head. Lose my number, you fast bitch. I've been calling you for a minute now. You ain't call me back or pick up my phone calls. But it's cool. Have a good life, bitch. I'm done with you. I've been calling you since 8 p.m. No answer. Nigga, I was asleep. What the fuck? I work overnight. This motherfucker called me like 11 times when I was asleep. 11. Then this motherfucker left me a voicemail.
Calling your phone. No, you doing sitting here not answering the phone. You can't return nobody's phone call. When I text you, you take 3-4 hours to text back. And I know you're not doing shit, but sleeping or on your way to work. It's like, what the fuck? So you need to call communication, bitch. It's called communication. If you can't answer the phone and don't want to, say something. Don't just sit here and keep ignoring my calls. I hate that shit. Now, I'm really done with you. I'm not going to call you. Don't call me. Lose my motherfucking number, you fat bitch.
Well, he told me. Just like you said, all I was doing either sleeping or getting ready for work. You dumbass nigga. It's really funny how you pressed on me, but I'm a fat ass bitch. But you want a hit. The math ain't mathin'. Niggas always get mad when they don't get their fucking way. Shit, he was talking to me like we was married with 4 fucking kids. Communication, bitch. Communication. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you, bro? It's crazy. We talked earlier. He said he was gonna call me back. He knew I had to go to work, so I went the fuck to sleep. What the fuck? But 11 fucking times to call me? I think you need some self-love, sir. You need to love yourself. It's obviously you're insecure because you have to even go below the belt with the whole fat bitch shit. Like, I really care less about it. Crazy. Just told him about my TikTok, too. You gonna be one of many niggas that get put on blast. Blast! Dumbass nigga! Because it's obvious to me that you are not a man. And you damn sure ain't a man for me. Whoever end up with that, good luck. Woo! Child, dodge the bullet.